Hello. Hello everybody, Zephyrstorm here, and welcome back to my World of Warcraft Let's Play for our Legion Boost level 100 Tauren Druid. So for this series of videos, we're going to be doing the Master Relic Hunter dailies, or whatever, the dailies with Harrison Jones to get the Master Relic Hunter achievement. To get, or once that's completed, it's going to take, I think, 6 different dailies to do to get the achievement for Master Relic Hunter. Then that will allow you to get Harrison Jones as a follower in your town hall in your garrison, which then gives you, if you send him out on missions and stuff, you actually get more gold. You know, it's an increase in gold. Is he level 100? I think he's also level 100 follower right away. So we're going to try and do that. And to start the daily quest, you just have to group up with somebody that has Harrison Jones already in their garrison or their town hall. And then you just go visit their town hall, talk to Harrison Jones, get the daily, and then you're good to go. And then once you do 6 days worth of dailies, then you'll have them in your own garrison. So that's what we're doing. So we'll end up just putting these all together. And once it's done, you'll be able to see all 6 that we ended up doing. So let's get on to it. That was all we had to do for daily number 1. So, all right, we need to go now. Oh, that's not the guy. This is the guy.
I am listening.
We gotta go to here and. You get 5 dailies, he said.
That was a daily, but that wasn't part of the Relic Hunter quests. There's a rare right there. Rare alkali. Who's attacking me? Why are you hitting for a lot?
Thank you. Bone thorn vine.
All the way over there.
940 yards. Alright, that's the briar thorn. We now or bone thorn. We now have bone thorn vine. Now we need some mushrooms. 712 yards together. I already have 8 minutes and I even paused. And there's a big tree. There's the cave. Yeah, to the left. I don't know what to do. Where are you?
Go drink the thing again. Talk to the guy. He's right in the cave. He's in front of the
cave. Oh, I got... It doesn't actually...
Why does it break?
Oh, it says avoid the skulls along the route. I was far that time. I went into stealth and I didn't have any problem at all.
Well, really, like I can actually. Oh, actually, I can stealth. It's only for. Oh, last a minute. I could have stealth for a minute.
Yeah, that helped.
Oh well, he just dropped me. If he just.
The guy you're riding, you gotta kill.
Oh, well, okay. This guy.
Even with pauses. Rogue can.
Yeah, he's right outside.
Yeah.
What you want? Stay away from them.
We got taking from the taker. That's one of them.
I got 150 gold too, shit.
Be seeing ya.
You have finished today's daily treasure contract. Check back tomorrow.
Yep, so that's 1 out of 6.
So. Alright, so 6 more of these. Apparently it's going to be about a 20-minute video each one. So we'll see you guys next time. This has been Zephyrstorm. I appreciate you guys watching. Please subscribe. Thanks.